What do you think about good times and bad times? Sickness and in health.
Right.
Death. Not death and life, but what is it? For better or for worse. Sometimes worse comes and people are out of there. And if they're not out of there physically, they're out of there mentally. They don't do that anymore. They don't really do that. They don't really pay no attention to that. Everybody just, they get burnt out, tired, they're just out of there.
Yeah.
What in the world is we got going on around here? People just say, I just can't do it. Yeah, but you can do it because you can do all things through Christ, right?
That's right.
Developing, you know, it's too many people. And I'm saying this because the church is leading in divorces. So don't look at me that tone of voice why is he saying this. The church who has all this word, who know Jesus, the world is outdoing you in relationships. That's a shame.